Welcome to North Fork, Arkansas. A little ways in, but it's all right. We'll make do. Gas station on the right. And we got a tractor coming up. Gonna slow it down a little bit. Didn't they say North Fork was the drought capital of the world? Or?
No, that's Connors.
The world record drought or something.
Largest drought.
Yeah.
Yeah, their drought capital is Connors.
Yeah. I knew it had something to do with drought because they had it on the water.
Yeah, that's the biggest one. I don't know. Yeah. Certain type of what.
That's a car, it's a truck with a tractor on it.
Ah.
So we don't go
deep.
Yeah.
Slow, but not.
Not like
tractor.
Yeah.
93 KZLE in the crosstown traffic with Hendrick.
Try to get your viewers a little bit of the lake.
Yeah.
Lake North Fork.
Where the drought was most likely caught.
Yeah, no. They do produce 2 million trout per year at their fish hatchery.
Oh, okay.
2 million. They just driven them to Missouri, Oklahoma, and Kansas.
Yeah.
There's different lakes and stuff that they're produced here. Whatever they do with the trout.
Yeah.
2 million, that's a lot.
Yeah.
A lot of trout.
Yep.
There's a fish hatchery around here somewhere. There's your hills.
Yeah.
Nope.
Do it for North Fork.